Hilda!
Gwendolyn. It's so quiet now. The sound of battle seems so far away. Seems I cannot follow my king into the final battle.
No, don't give up.
Gwendolyn, please take this. I have no use for it now. This spear has slain many foes, making a mountain of corpses. The king, father, will undoubtedly praise my actions.
I'm sure he will. Do I see tears in your eyes?
You're too kind, sister. Please, do not cry. Your older sister will leave the world as a great warrior.
Tis so dark here. Gwendolyn, I can't see you. Griselda, I won't let you be alone for long. I shall be by your side soon enough.
We have lost this battle. There are simply too many enemies. So that is the Shadow Knight. Rumor has it he has made a deal with Halya to acquire such strength. What power?
I will face him.
Princess, you shall not.
Kill me now. How long do you intend to keep me pinned down?
Go on. Run away. This battle is over. Any more deaths will just be a waste.
Oh, I'm glad to see you're safe. I had feared you were...
At this point, I cannot go back.
Please, wait. But what good are troops that have lost their leader?
Gwendolyn, you've returned.
I have an announcement, Your Majesty, regarding the invasion. Our troops have been lost. The foes had more reinforcements than we had anticipated. We were forced to enter a battle of attrition. The Valkyries suffered many casualties, including Griselda, our commander.
I know of Griselda's fate.
Griselda fought bravely for you to the very end. She entrusted me with a spear in her final moments.
She was the most gallant and noble of all my warriors. That spear is a special weapon known as a cipher. It collects spirits that haunt battlefields and uses their power to smite enemies. Henceforth, you shall wield the spear as you please. We shall launch another assault on the enemy. I shall personally take part in this battle. Send the troops when you're prepared.
Father! Is that all you have to say about Griselda?
Words will not bring your sister back. It's no time for sentimentality.
Princess, we shall regroup with those able to fight. At the moment, I have 4 soldiers ready. Just say the word.
We only have half the troops we started with. Everyone is rushing to their death.
Princess, that was close. I had heard that the Shadow Knight looked like a demon, but he seemed human to me. Why did he let you go?
What? Griselda's dead because she rushed ahead of the main forces. It's certainly not because I was late to the battle.
Lord Briggan, you may be one of our nation's heroes, but I hear that you act as you wish because my father does nothing to stop you.
Dastardly Queen of the Fairies! She was the one who summoned the dragon!
Princess Gwendolyn, I'm worried about you. Please stay strong. Thank you, Mirrus. I shall bring some tea up to your room later.
moving out now. Inform the troops.
Griselda.
So you're going to battle in order to win your father's love.
That's not true. I'm fighting for my kingdom and my own pride. If I fall in battle, that is a fate all my countrymen must face.
Don't try to hide the truth from me. You seek death so that you may earn the love you so desperately seek.
Quiet!
I am but a phantom. I represent your innermost thoughts. I am pathetic. I've never been loved since the day I was born. Giving your life for your father will not make your death worthwhile. You will simply die, like Griselda died.
Stop it! If I sacrifice myself for my duty, Father will surely show his love for me. Surely.
could charge extra since this is a battlefield, but it's very dangerous. I could have 9 lives and it still wouldn't be enough. I'll make you a deal.
Thank you. Thank you.